Today, we will have a look at the tragic story of Nodar Kumaritashvili, a Georgian luge athlete who died during the 2010 Winter Olympics in Vancouver. Born on December 1st, 1988, in the Georgian town of Bakuriani, Nodar began his career at a young age. He was a promising athlete and was named to the Georgian national team in 2008. In 2010, Nodar traveled to Vancouver to compete in the Winter Olympics. On the morning of February the 12th, he was participating in a training run on the Whistler sliding center track when he lost control of his sled and crashed into a metal support pole. Despite the efforts of medical personnel, Nodar was pronounced dead at the scene. The incident was a shock to the Olympic community, and many called for a review of the safety measures at the Whistler sliding center. It was later determined that the crash was caused by a combination of factors, including Nodar's inexperience on the track and the high speed of the course. Nodar's death was a tragedy, and he was remembered by his fellow athletes and the Olympic community as a talented and dedicated athlete. He will always be remembered as a reminder of the dangers of extreme sports and the importance of safety in competition. Thank you.